just made some. Feeling great. I slept good. Pippa does not seem to be sick anymore. She does not appear to be sick. She's tired. I do know that, but she did not get up in the middle of the night. So I feel like we're good to go. 1 minute. So I feel like we're in the clear. I am gonna take her to the vet though, just in case. You never know. So we'll go to the vet, and then I'm actually going to view an apartment today, which will be good, because I think this one might be the one. So yeah, we'll see. You know, fingers crossed. So anyway, my phone provider did tell me that I was due for an upgrade, a free one. So I have a new phone coming, which I'm really excited about, and it should come today. So things are looking up, 2018. So yeah, view the apartment, take Pippa to the vet, and I'd like to get to the gym today, but that's gonna be unlikely considering how the day is going to run. But I am obsessed with the Nike app. This is not Spawn. I feel like, why do we need to preface that? Even if it was Spawn, like Spawn. But you know, anyway, I am obsessed with it. It's honestly so good. I've been doing the exercises in the gym, but I like it because I can do it at home. It's not that difficult. So cheers to fitness goals. I actually don't have any fitness goals. I just want to be healthy. Genuinely. I just want to be healthy. I want to feel good. I want to wake up feeling good. I want to wake up feeling clear. So, you know. 2018, new me. It isn't. It's the same shit. And I feel like we've got lots to talk about, but we'll get there. You know, this is new to me, daily vlogging. And I'm excited. I've never done it before. It's been something I've been thinking about for years, probably since my channel really kicked off. And so I'm excited that this is something I'm doing. So I hope you like it. Right. Okay. I'll see you on the other side of makeup. Maybe brushing my hair. Okay. Great. What? Just found out, I just took Pippa to the vet, and we just found out that Pippa has a low-grade fever, and she needs some x-rays because they think there might be an obstruction. Poor thing, man. It's like she can't catch a break. I feel so awful for her, but I feel like she's going to be all right. And we'll know in a couple of hours how big of a deal it is. But it is like another wrench in the finances. But that is a sacrifice you make for having a pup. Know in a couple of hours how she's doing. But they are giving her some fluids, thankfully, because she was a little dehydrated. Just feel so bad for her. She just can't catch a break with her cancer and now her sickness, like a doggy flu, and definitely some gut issues. So, fingers crossed it all works out. I'll keep you posted. Yeah. Also, I'm definitely going to get some sort of thing that will hold this better. So, you're not having to view my dash, you know, for aesthetic purposes. Also, I'm on the freeway and I don't like the freeway. I'm never on the freeway here in LA, like never.
don't have any reason to be. I pretty much, like, when I moved here, I needed to stay within my bubble, and I was not a fan of leaving my, like, 3 mile radius. And I've been pretty successful at it for the past, whatever, 4 or 5 years. And anytime I've got to get on the freeway to go anywhere else, not a fan. Not a fan. I mean, it's cool for podcasts. That's about it. But now that I'm daily vlogging, now I'll have time. This will be like my time to chat, you know? So it's cool. I'm also curious, like, if people are driving by me, like, why? What actually are you doing? You know? It's cool. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Well, now there's traffic, so now I'm gonna go so that I don't, like, hit anything.
I just don't feel good, huh, my sweet? In bed. The vlog just uploaded. I'm like a day behind. I'm like a day behind. I don't know why. I mean, I know why. But I'm a day behind. So we'll catch up. I don't know how this works. Can you tell? Carrot cake in bed. Yeah, it smells so good, like ginger and cinnamon. Pippa is better, but she's sleepy. So I haven't been ending these vlogs. I don't really know how that works. So, as I've ended most of my videos before in the past, I have a saying. So, if you don't know, I can't stop looking at me, but that's not the lens, it's here. It doesn't work. Anyway, go out. Go get coffee on your lunch break and go connect with someone in real life, because at the end of the day, that is all we have. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.